This is SRAM Access Wireless Electronic Shifting. It doesn't use a cable to shift the derailleur like traditional derailleurs do. Instead, it uses a battery and a little robot to shift the gears.
This is your traditional derailleur. It uses a cable to shift through the gears. Which one do you think is better?
Let us know in the comments what you think.